Ogle, Wyron, and Marlowe all in there. Back to throw, Gustin throws near side. Pass is intercepted by Kenny McIntyre. He's at the 30, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Kenny McIntyre. The only player in K-State history to be on an NCAA basketball team and to go to a bowl game. Underlines a sentence in his career with a 30-yard interception return for a touchdown. And now K-State has a half a hundred in the Copper Bowl. Offset eye. Play fake. Back to throw at Stockham. Throws over the middle. The pass is intercepted by McIntyre at the 35. He's at the 30. McIntyre's at the 25-20. He breaks two tackles. He's down to the 15-yard line. Kenny McIntyre.